We want to begin in the ABC 7 Alert Center with breaking news. Overnight, Sunland Park Fire Department responded to a fireworks injury. It happened at the 100 block of 3rd Street. That's near McNutt Road. Sunland Park Fire tweeted these pictures that you're watching right now around midnight. One person was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. We'll keep you updated once we know more information.